of your negotiation, that's what we call an after sell, okay? You know, in the movies, when the couple is in bed with the cigarette, this is the what you right words to say at the right time, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, so now you're going to do your post sell or after sell. It's okay. Called it's the cigarette close, okay? Okay, I'm not endorsing smoking, but so now you're going to say something like, you're going to give me a stroke. I'm so glad we're doing business. Yeah, you strike me as I could learn so much from you. Give them give them a lot of that stuff, and then reaffirm your commitment for the contract back.
All right.
give me some strokes. Give me a little nurture. You're a great person. I could learn from you. I like doing business. Anything that makes this person is, this is how you control people. This is true persuasion.
I got you.
All right. Reaffirming your commitment, because sometimes it's a little, I'll do the best I can, you know, 4 o'clock, 3:30, 4:30, maybe Tuesday or Wednesday, you know, no, now you got to go back, got to fix it. And then you got to, do the cigarette close.
I got you. All right. Claude, I could learn so much from you. I really enjoy doing business with other intelligent individuals. So, you know, I want to thank you for your vote of confidence. I'm so glad we're doing business today. So at 4 o'clock, you know, I know when you say something, you go through with it, and I can take that, you know, I can cash that check at any bank. You're going to be there on that call at 4 o'clock today.
Yeah, right? I'll be there. You have my word.
Sir. Boom. It's a pleasure doing business with you, sir.
Give him a round there. That was good role play stuff. This is the art, and there's science involved in negotiation. When a lot of times we don't want to rock the boat, do we? Everything's going well. We think we got a sale. We're getting excited about the money. We're thinking what bills we're going to pay, and maybe take that trip to Hawaii and everything like that. But this is exactly the time when you got to seal the deal.
You got bupkis without it.
Yeah.
Real quick question, though.
Sure.
How do you?